everyone, it's Morgan here at the Delaware Museum of Natural History. And here we have Moto. He is a Saharan Uromastyx, which means spiny-tailed lizard. So Moto here is ectothermic. That means that he gets all of his body heat from his environment. So he can't control his body temperature. It doesn't stay the same temperature all the time like ours does, which is around 98.6 degrees, but it changes with his environment. So if it's cold outside, he's going to be cold. And if it's really hot, he'll warm up. So Moto here lives in a desert. So he's always hot. If he wants to warm up, like if he's been underground and staying cool, he'll come up, sit on a nice hot rock and bask in the sun. And that will actually turn his scales orange. So he'll become almost completely bright orange. Then if he wants to cool down, he'll hide underneath the sand in a rock burrow and kind of hide away from the sun to cool down, and he'll kind of turn black again. So Moto doesn't experience the winter where he's from, but he has his own ways of adapting to different temperatures. Pretty cool.